Okay, you're in the Indian room. What better way to enjoy your stay in the stockyards than in an Indian room with all the cowboys around? There's a lot of authentic Indian artifacts and a decor in here, and it has a single queen bed. But Indians are part of our history that you can't really, you know, ignore that part. Native American Indians were part of our culture, and cowboys and Indians, I remember when I was a child playing cowboys and Indians, so I've played the cowboy and I've played the Indian. But.